think we'll be able to do a pretty good podcast here, Eva?
Yes.
Right on, right on, right on. So this is going to be...
Right on, right on.
This will be me and Eva's first podcast together. She's going to be my kind of like my little guinea pig, huh?
Yes.
Yeah, yes. So what's crazy about this podcast is I had no idea I was what I'm doing. Really don't.
But glad we figured it out.
Yeah, we will figure it out. So furthermore, let's get this podcast started and let's rock and roll. All right, I want to, first of all, thank everybody for tuning in.
And look us on YouTube.
Oh, yeah, we are definitely going to be on YouTube.
We'll do a lot of views next week.
Ooh, a lot of views? I like your style. My daughter's only 4.5. She'll be 5 in what, May?
Yeah.
Nice, nice, nice. So anyways, my first guest, this is like my trial error. Gonna have to be Eva Cadillo. So anyways, Eva, a lot of things going on right now in the world. We got earthquakes in Utah today. We got the coronavirus going on in the world. We got princesses showing up at my house right now.
Yes.
It's nuts, huh? Mm-hmm. So anyways, tell me a little bit about yourself, Eva.
Shoot a lot and work out in the middle.
Oh, you shoot a lot and you work out? Who do you work out with?
My Luke.
Who's that?
My dad.
Yeah, your dad, of course, of course. So, the other thing I want to ask you is, you like shooting your bow, obviously.
Yes. Nice. And I just shoot the balloon.
Oh, yeah, you did definitely shoot the balloons now. Tell me a little bit, what do you want to hunt when you get old enough? Like, what would be your first animal that you want to shoot with your bow?
A bow, like a bear.
Ooh, a bear? A big black bear?
Yeah.
Wow. Man, are you going to eat the bear?
Yes.
Wow, man, you must be, yeah, all right. I like your style. I like your style. Yeah. So anyways, you want to hunt bear. Any other animals you'd like to hunt?
Deer?
Elk. Oh, deer and elk? Man, I bet you...
A raccoon.
A raccoon? Man, you'll gotta talk in the mic, okay? Okay. So anyways, so you want to hunt all those animals.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that sounds pretty good, like a good time.
Can you push those colorful buttons again?
Yeah, so you want me to talk about... tell me if you want... You gonna shoot a big elk?
Yes.
All right. That's a look at that. Everybody's so happy for you.
Thank you.
So anyways, back to the podcast now.
Which button? Which one was
that? Was the yellow one. That was the yellow button. Oh. Yeah. Back to the podcast now. Tell me a little bit. You just had a little brother, didn't you?
Yes.
What's his name?
Marcus Alexander.
Wow, Marcus Alexander. Okay.
This is a new guy, so I never met him before.
Okay, yep. So, tell me, how's your mom doing? Mom doing okay?
She's sleeping and she's feeding the baby.
Yep.
With her boob,
huh? Okay. That's real talk right there here on GU Unfiltered.
Yes.
Tell me, who's your favorite fighter?
Justin
Gaethje?
Mm-hmm.
No way. He's a crazy fighter, huh?
Mm-hmm. He wins a lot the fight.
He definitely wins a lot. Yeah, he's gonna.
He won 2 times.
Oh, he's won a lot more than that, but he's gonna go. He's gonna be a world champion, huh?
Yeah.
That's a good fighter right there.
Yeah.
Yeah. He always comes over and takes all my money though, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Him and his cousin, they beat me on the craps table.
I know. I always play that, and I win all the time.
I know. You do. You like to win. And you're good at throwing dice. You like throwing dice?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's fun, huh? So tell me, any movies you've been watching lately?
No.
No? No? No, there's been no good cartoons on or nothing like that?
But actually... Find Bub Guppies and Paw Patrol.
Bubble Guppies, Paw Patrols. Nice. Oh, yeah. I've watched those with you many times.
Yeah.
So what about any movies, like anything on Netflix or lately or Disney Plus?
No.
No? I think you're lying. Because I think I've been seeing Frozen 2 and watched quite a bit.
A lot.
Yeah, yeah, a lot, yeah. Yeah, you've been watching Frozen 2 a lot, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's what's on our TV. Everybody's complaining about no sports going on or anything. I hardly ever see sports anymore. It's all Disney Plus, Netflix.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, this girl runs the TV.
Yeah.
Yeah, huh?
And if our internet doesn't work, we just put it in, out, and stuff.
Oh, were you talking about the internet goes out? Yeah.
Yeah.
We just have to reset it, huh?
Yeah. Our internet's not working. Yeah. I know what's wrong with it or something.
Yeah, it's crazy. When it's like a storm outside too, huh? It stops.
Yes. I don't know what's wrong. I think it must be something.
Yeah.
Oh, because we're, it must be something is wrong. I don't know what's wrong for our TV or something.
Well, that's okay. That's okay.
But it's still working, though.
Right, right, right. So before we get going on another subject, I want to ask you real quick. Do you like summer or winter better?
Both.
You like both, huh? Well, we're supposed to get a big snowstorm here.
And we can go sledding.
Go sledding, huh? You want to go sledding? Okay, well,
I think... It's supposed to come tonight.
The snow's supposed to come tonight, that's right. Here's the other thing I wanted to ask you.
And look us at YouTube.
Yeah, I like it. So
we're going to see that again in the end.
Yeah, we will?
Yes.
Tell us a little bit about your, your nanny, your grandma, grandpa, Jojo. Tell us about them. You like nanny. Where's nanny at right now?
At vacation.
She's on vacation. Yeah, I know.
I want her to come back to my house. I'm still sad about her. She's gone.
I know. She's all the way in Florida on the beach swimming and hanging out there.
So she sent us a picture. She's in the pool and she's going to go to the beach. So.
Oh, man, she's a lucky, lucky lady, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, you like your nanny, huh?
Yeah, she's my best friend.
Yeah, she's your best friend, yeah.
So when we play baby with the Barbie ambulance, so she says it's a boy, and I say girl, we start laughing.
Oh, that's crazy. That's
my
crazy.
Favorite one in the root beer. So.
That's nuts. That's nuts.
Yeah.
All right, well, I think we've talked for about 8 minutes now, so I think that's probably our cue to hang it up. I want to say...
check us on YouTube!
Check us out on YouTube.
And we have a lot of views next day.
Yeah, we're going to have a lot of views, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, I like your style, Eva.
Bye.
The other thing I want to say is, everybody, stay tuned.
Mm-hmm.
We have some great guests on here.
And don't get sick.
Yes, please don't get sick.
If your friends come over, don't get sick.
Yep, wash your hands, huh?
Yes, we always wash our hands.
That's very good.
Sometimes I get my hands all messy with marker sometimes, but it doesn't call. If you sleep, then it'll come off for a year.
Yeah, yeah, so... I don't know. There we go. I'm excited for this thing to launch. I got to thank Kafaro, my boys, Aaron. I mean, I wouldn't even be getting in this whole podcast business if he never had me on KafaroCast.
Yeah.
Frank, those guys are just, they've been great for me since day one. So I got to give them.
They always go hunting together.
Yes, they do. They, I got to give them. A big credit to this, putting me out there. I mean, now that Aaron's my neighbor, it's real nice have him on here. He did say he was going to drink with me on the podcast. So I look forward to that, sharing that with you all.
I don't know if my baby brother is going to get big or not. But,
yeah, he's going to get big.
When he gets bigger, he's going to make a mess in his room.
Yeah, he will.
Yeah.
The other people I want to talk about is Leopold.
So
Leopold. Leopold's been helping us out here. Cryptek's always been there. Check them out. Tidal Knives has been there. They've been helping us out. And, you know, I know I'm forgetting people, but please, I'll have this all padded out when we start to launch. But this was just a little, I don't know, test run, trying to test out equipment, make sure everything's going. But I kind of like this keyboard deal thing. This thing is sweet. So enjoy, everybody.
And stay safe out there. YouTube.
Check us out on YouTube, Gladiators TV. Unleashed. Follow us on Instagram, Facebook.
When he gets bigger, he's going to play my toys in that thing. Yeah. Where I can't open it.
Yeah, see what I got to deal with? I'm quarantining this house with this.
In that playroom.
It ain't so bad. Life ain't so bad.
Yeah.
Yep. It's pretty good times.
And look it on YouTube.
I got it.
I can't stop saying it.
I know you can't. Okay. Well, let's get inside, hang out with mom, and feed your little brother.
In his bed.
Yep. She's going to sleep in my bed. I'm on the couch. That's weird. All right, boys and girls. Thank you.
Bye.
Enjoy the rest of your day, night, whatever.
We're going to make a lot of views next week on the show.
All right. Thank you, guys. Stay tuned for the next one.